sure.
Your mother bad. What happened?
I don't know. Maybe it's run out of our petrol.
Okay. You can go to school with me. Oh. It's not so good like your mother bag. But you can just eat your mother bag.
Stop talking. He hired me for taking me to the school. It costs no more petrol in my motorbike.
Do I need believe about that?
It does not matter even though you do not believe me. Now I'm going to the class near to staff. Okay?
No, Jenny, I don't want him to come and sit here.
Why?
If he come and sit here, I won't surely eat anymore here. Hello, Mrs. Shea.
Hi, my friend. Come in.
Jenny, I have heard your bad news. Please tell me the truth.
Oh, Ma, I will tell you the truth. John and I only have lost access together, nothing else.
Don't you know, even I have told you many times. Okay, alright. Tomorrow, I will take you to school and to see the dirty boy.
Why, Ma? I can go by myself.
Don't say anything. I know, okay? I will go. You know, I'm really worried and very serious about the Jenny.
Oh, that's John, that's John. There.
Okay, stop here. Boy, but John, right?
Yeah.
You like my daughter, right?
Yeah.
You know, can you take care of her? You think you can take care of her? No, poor boy. Cannot take care of my daughter, you know. Keep deeply in your mind. Go away from my daughter, okay?
You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said. She does get your humor.
So much, you know, you are the best person I have seen before. Now I know, okay, I will give you a chance with my daughter, okay?